There's a school near the museum by the roadside. No school is better in the world.
Yes, indeed. The best school in the world was started in 1968, celebrating 50 years of existence. And you all are invited to the reunion celebrations on 16th of December at the school's amphitheater, ladies and gentlemen. The event starts at 12 noon sharp. After 50 years of existence, come and celebrate with us at this great reunion event. On the day, we'll have various activities, which include a barbecue, tree planting, memory lane from old students, handover of water points, speeches from former head teachers, and much, much more.
We're having a 50-year reunion on the 16th of December, 2018, and we're requesting for every OG, every OB, our old teachers, our old headmasters, please join us.
I enjoyed staying in this school because the children were lively. Their English was better than even that one of London. Their spoken English was wonderful. And that's how we also got to start speaking like British.
When I became a teacher, I first taught at Kitanto Primary School. That was from 1980. To 1997, when I was appointed a head teacher. Then I came back to head this school from 2001 to 2009. I have great memories of this school.
I want to appeal to the government out there, especially our leaders at different levels, cultural, civic. I want to appeal to church leaders who are well-wishers of Kitanto Primary School to come for this day. There is a big package, and we are looking forward to making Kitante even soar on to greater heights. We have a saying that Kitante is the best school in the world, and we want to request that you come and make it really known as the best school in the world. And we are banking on you. Come and be there. Don't miss out, because if you miss it, you will have missed all.
Please come down on the 16th of December so that you can see what we can do for our great school, Kitanto Primary School. The struggle we always continue for greater horizons.
I want to request and ask all those old boys and old girls who went through my hands to come and attend that big function of 16th December.
Upon all our friends and well-wishers, families, please come and join us. It's going to be an open day. Everyone is invited. We'll have a barbecue, we'll have games, we'll have stories and articles, and anything you want to remember and tell us, please come and join us.
Don't miss! It's in less than 2 weeks' time. The event is free entry event.
No school is better than Kitante. The school is the best in the world.
We are waiting for you on the 16th. See you on that date, 16th of December, 2018. May God bless you.